time for the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring, Big Drew McIntyre, the man who lost his Intercontinental Championship earlier tonight against Rey Mysterio. And if Drew McIntyre didn't look angry enough a few moments ago, he looks just as devious, if not more upset right now. And I would not want to be Rey Mysterio in this triple threat match. Drew McIntyre has a lot to redeem, and he also has a lot to prove in tonight's match. Drew McIntyre's looking to walk out with the World Heavyweight Championship. He had it once, he wants it again. The music of Rey Mysterio plays, and out comes our brand new Intercontinental Champion. The belt looks good on him, but he has to step into the ring with the man that he just defeated earlier on tonight. Will the story of Drew and Rey somehow give Brock Lesnar the advantage in tonight's triple threat match? That remains to be seen, but I believe the bad blood between them two is kind of overshadowing the champion himself, which is something that you can't normally say for Brock Lesnar. Rey and McIntyre standing in the ring as they await the man of the hour. This is the World Heavyweight Champion. He represents WWE Flame. This is Brock Lesnar. Conspicuous by his absence is Paul Heyman. Heyman being told to stay backstage here tonight. Brock Lesnar walking down to the ring alone. Brock Lesnar defeated Drew McIntyre at the Royal Rumble to become the World Heavyweight Champion. He also defeated Drew McIntyre just a couple weeks ago on Flame. Lesnar has all the momentum right now. He has refused to compete on Flame leading up to WrestleMania. This is the first time that we've seen him in almost 3 weeks. The World Heavyweight Championship is raised up high. Ladies and gentlemen, the main event is on. Triple threat action. Drew, Rey, Lesnar. The match is on. And Rey goes directly for Brock Lesnar with a drop kick. But Brock, too big, too strong. But not too big and too strong for Drew McIntyre. Both men. Oh, and just when you thought they were gonna team up on Brock Lesnar, Drew goes over and he drops Rey Mysterio. About to say, Brock Lesnar taking both men down, but Rey, ever so resilient, kick to the gut, club to the back. And you hate to see a guy like Brock Lesnar beat down on a guy like Rey Mysterio, and Rey rolls out quickly early on in this match, leaving Drew McIntyre and Brock Lesnar to go at it one-on-one. Up, belly-to-belly suplex, and Rey gets tossed like a piece of paper. Lesnar with the quick suplex into the first pinfall of the match. One, kick out by Drew McIntyre early on in the match, lifting him up. Nice crucifix into a pin. Kick out by Brock Lesnar before the one count. Hurricane run onto the ropes. Will it be a 619? Not quite. Rey with the snapmare on Brock Lesnar. with a crucifix of his own, but not going into the pen. Seeing that, McIntyre got up to his feet, but McIntyre too quick on the attack, catching Ray with a snapmare of his own, and Ray rolls to the outside. That leaves Drew and Brock once again. Missing the boot, hard clothesline from the back of the head from Brock Lesnar to Drew McIntyre. A shot to the face, up and a belly-to-belly suplex by McIntyre with a show of strength on the Brock Lesnar. DDT from Rey Mysterio, quick pinfall, one, kick out by Drew McIntyre. The match continues, up and another belly-to-belly suplex on Rey Mysterio. I'm sure these two men would love to get their hands on each other once again, one-on-one, but this is for all the marbles. This is for the title. Brock Lesnar rolling to the outside, whipping to the ropes. Ooh! Nice belly-to-belly suplex once again by Drew McIntyre. And a headbutt! Oh my gosh! But Ray jumps up with a spinning heel kick! Can you believe that? He jumped right out of the headbutt, only to be powerbombed for his troubles. Lesnar with a powerbomb of his own, one, picking Big McIntyre up, two, once again with a trifecta. Into the pinfall, Rey Mysterio breaking up the pin. It might be safe to say that McIntyre may have been out of this contest already. On his feet, he looks dazed. Up, up, and into the ropes. Into the ropes. 619 onto Drew McIntyre. But Lesnar goes to steal the pin, and Ray breaks it up. Lesnar was looking to steal a victory there. Ray not willing to let that happen. What do we got here? Ray on the top rope. Lesnar climbing as well. All the way up to the top. Double butterfly. Over and down goes Mysterio, rolling to the outside. Lesnar in control. Up. Will it? Oh no. F5 onto Drew McIntyre. One, two, kick out by Drew McIntyre. A 619 assisted with an F5. But McIntyre is not saying die just yet. It's the main event of WrestleMania. You have to dig deep and pull out all the stops. Rey Mysterio's back up. Kick to the gut. DDT once again. Into the quick pinfall. One, kick out by Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar pops right back up. But Ray, quick, and an X-Factor. Out of nowhere, Brock rolls to the outside. Ray brings his focus back to McIntyre with a Hurricane Rana. This match continues, the main event of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, for the World Heavyweight Championship. Ray setting McIntyre up again. What's another 619? But Lesnar slides in to steal the pin once again. One, two, and once again, Rey Mysterio has to break up a pinfall that he set up. That's something that he's gonna have to watch out for. Like I said, Rey Mysterio, earlier on, I said this, he needs to have eyes in the back of his head because he has two men that have so much hatred for him. Sunset bomb on Brock Lesnar. Rey Mysterio is holding his own despite being half the size of these men. He goes up to the top. What's this going to be? Waiting for Brock. Can he hit a West Coast Pop once again? Up and down. West Coast Pop from Brock Lesnar. One, two, kick out by Brock Lesnar at the 2 3/4 mark. These men are pulling out all the stops. The winner of this match will be your World Heavyweight Champion, and they are doing everything that they can to secure that championship. An amazing contest that is not over yet. Brock Lesnar taking the boots to Drew McIntyre, and just to think, we have another night of action tomorrow, headlined by the main event for the Dimension World Championship. It'll be Edge one-on-one with his former tag team partner and best friend Christian. It's going to be an amazing contest. Also, Women's Championship on the line. We will see Becky Lynch. Future Shock DDT broke up by Rey Mysterio. Dimension Women's Championship on the line. Becky Lynch putting her title on the line against Sasha Banks. You will also see Flame Tag Team Championships, the implosion of Evolution. Triple H and Batista versus Randy Orton and Ric Flair. In addition to other matches tomorrow night, it is going to be an amazing card. You do not want to miss it. Back to the action. Rey Mysterio in complete control of Brock Lesnar. Something that I never thought I'd say. But Lesnar pops up. Taking Mysterio down with a snap suplex. German suplex connecting with a second German suplex. Holding on once again, another German suplex. Rey Mysterio is out. McIntyre picking up the bones. Into the pinfall. Brock Lesnar's right there to break up the pinfall. Not sure what he thought was gonna happen, but there's no way that Brock Lesnar is gonna allow him to just pin Rey Mysterio. There was no way. Brock Lesnar rolls to the outside. Rey Mysterio stirring. Oh, he going for the Future Shock DDT. He misses Rey with a corkscrew leg whip. All of these men have hit their finishers. Rey about to hit another one. He goes into the ropes. Another six. Whoa, he misses. McIntyre with the reversal. Picking up Rey Mysterio with another headbutt. Dragging Rey to the middle of the ring, into the pinfall. 1, 2, kick out by Rey Mysterio. McIntyre almost had it, but it was not meant to be. And he swats Rey Mysterio like a fly. Rey rolls to the outside. McIntyre goes to the top. Lesnar's down. What's this gonna be? A flying elbow drop. Stepping on the arms of the beast. 1, 2, kick out by Brock Lesnar. Drew McIntyre not sure exactly what he has to do at this point. He's getting overly frustrated. And we have a Future Shock DDT onto Brock Lesnar. 1, 2, kick out by Brock Lesnar. He has tried everything. Rey out of nowhere with the 619 connected onto Drew McIntyre. And he goes for the pin. Rey Mysterio. He's gonna kick out by Drew McIntyre. Oh my gosh. Everything continues. DDT by Rey Mysterio. This match is not over. This has been an amazing contest. Neither man wanting to say die. Rey Mysterio going to the top. Frog splash, and he missed. He missed it. Lesnar picking up the bones. 1, 2, kick out by Rey Mysterio. Rey is not ready to give up right now. McIntyre is out, not showing any signs of life right now. but Lesnar picks up Rey Mysterio. We have Powerbomb picking him up once again, a second one. Oh my gosh, a third one, and Rey is out cold. 1, 2, Brock Lesnar retains the championship. In an amazing contest, a great showcase, one of the greatest matches that I've seen in a very long time. Amazing. Lesnar is the champion. Lesnar goes home with the gold. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been one heck of a night. I appreciate you for watching. We will see you tomorrow night for night 2. The Beast stands tall. He reigns supreme. Who can stop Brock Lesnar?